Where's Nancy?
Nancy's in Baltimore with some friends.
You look different. Stan, it's Nancy.
It's 2 days and she hasn't phoned. It's not like her.
Be very careful. You're on the verge of stealing my breath away.
Well, my wife, she's not been home for 4 days.
Would you kiss me? Nice, like?
Albert, by the time you read this, it'll be too late. Too late for any more pitiful attempts to understand me.
No.
Oh, God. That's good.
Do you think you can remember the exact feeling that you go through before you get the urge to hurt yourself?
Yes.
Are you ready? Yeah.
What's in your head right now?
Where am I going?
You're coming straight ahead.
You're fun.
Yeah. Ow! You realize that love does not mean hurting someone, right?
Aren't you gonna need this?
Maybe, right?
I'm done with this life. Do you hear me?
Yeah, beautiful skin. I want to make love to you.
It's how you feel, Nancy. It's not who you are.
Hello. Ask me a question.
Where's my wife?
Shouldn't you have asked yourself that a while ago?
You shut up.
Shut up. Say the best you got. Shut up. How about something along the lines of, help me. How I could better understand, so if I had the chance to do this over again, I could do it differently.
Shut the fuck up!
This person who came to you wounded and was so fucking destroyed by you.
You shut up!
No!
Fucking talk to me again!
Fuck
you!
Fuck
you!
Yes! Thank you.
Huh?
You can still find her if you want to. She's still out there waiting to be found.
What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself. I would find a way.